Health metrics can help with finances in several different ways. One is viewing total charges along with average charge information. You can also change the view to principal pair, which can give you an overview of reimbursement expectations. Simply select patient principal pair from the drop-down and your report changes to reflect your selection. In addition, you can see allocation of charges within your hospital departmental centers.